Sarah, get me the Bluebird Diner. Now, I know it's early, but there'll be somebody there. Juanita? Barn. Hi. I just thought I'd be the first to say good morning. Cock-a-doodle-doo. No, I just made that up. Listen, since you're working the breakfast shift, I guess that means you'll be getting off early tonight, huh? You guess what I'm building up to? Yeah. Yeah. 8 o'clock?
Good. Okay, I'll see you then.
Huh? Oh, you want to hear that again? Yeah, you kind of like that, huh? Cock-a-doodle-doo.
You don't stand up, Byron? I don't see if there's an egg in the chair.
Why don't you say something when you come busting in on people?
People? I didn't know there was anybody here but you chickens.
Sneaking up like that?
You can blame Jimmy for that. He's got the car running so smooth and quiet now.
Sheriff, you got to help me out. What am I going to tell Wally?
Well, what's the trouble?
Well, the box with all his brand new tools in it is missing.
Missing? You mean stolen?
Well, all I know is when I opened up this morning, they was gone. Wally's best tools gone. The gas and oil was there, but the tools, they was gone.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I remember, because Jimmy was using them last night, and he stayed late and locked up for me.
You say, Jimmy locked up?
Now, who could have done a thing like that?